Let's take a look at how we handle SharePoint lists within your backups. So diving into a SharePoint site now, let's take a look. Under lists now, you can see that we've got some lists here that we're protecting. In this case, one with nearly 84,000 items, another one with nearly 40,000, and quite large in size. So let's pretend for a moment that someone has corrupted it or maybe even deleted the list. Let's take a look at how we can restore that back into SharePoint. So selecting electric vehicle data here, we can go restore, and you can select how you want that to be restored, either side by side. In this case, we're going to put the list back in with this particular name that you see in bold here, or we can restore it to the original location, and you can handle select how we handle duplicate items, or you can actually redirect it to a completely different site. If you need to move this list to a completely different site within your SharePoint organization, you can do that there by selecting the site. So let's just go to a different location, click restore. That will now fire off, and you can monitor its activity here under the activity panel. And that's how simple it is to get lists back into your Microsoft 365 environment.